Good morning, students. Let's start practice 4.5, question number 1. So, now see, in that first one question, if you will observe this, both are like fractions, these denominators are same. Yes? See, 11, 11. Denominators are same. So, we can add its numerator. Okay? So, 1 plus 3 upon 11. Okay? We have to add its numerator. No need to make it same, already denominators are same here. Okay, so 1 plus 3, 4. Okay, 4 upon 11. So what is the answer? 4 upon 11. Now let's solve next example. 7 upon 19 plus 1 upon 19. See, if you will observe this, both the denominators are same. So we have to add its numerator. 7 plus 1 upon 19. Yes, denominators are same here. Okay, so 7 plus 1, 8. Okay, 8 upon 19 we will get. And now we can do the reduced term for this. You cannot do. Okay, we cannot do the reduced term for these examples. Yes, now let's solve next example. 6 1, 8 plus 11 upon 3. Okay, 8 plus 11 upon 3. Now, if you will see in this example, denominator, see, there is no denominator for 8, means it is 1. Means it is 1. Okay, so now see, here it is 1 and here it is 3. So, denominators are not same. So, we need to make it same. How can we make the same denominator? By finding LCM. What will be the LCM for this? 3 is the LCM. Okay. So, what is the LCM? LCM is 3. Okay. So, 8 upon 1. What words are 3? 1 threes are 3. So, for numerator also multiplied by 3. Plus 11 upon 3. Now, for this no need to multiply with any number. Already denominator we have 3. So, keep as it is. Okay. Now, 8 threes are 24. 1 threes are 3. Plus 11 upon 3. Okay. So, now see, denominators we got same. So, add its numerator. 4 plus 1, 5. 2 plus 1, 3. So, what we got? 35 upon 3. Now, if we will observe, this is improper fraction. So, we can convert in the mixed fraction. Yes, we can convert in the mixed fraction. 3, 11 are 33 plus 2, 35. See, I am showing you, divide 435 by 3, 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3. Okay, 5 minus 3, 2. So, 3 for denominators place we have to write 11 is a whole part, and which we got remainder 2. We have to write in the place of numerator. Okay. So, 11 integer 2 upon 3 is the answer. So, what is the answer? 11 integer 2 upon 3. Let's solve question number 2. Solve. Okay. In that first one question, 9 upon 9 minus 5 upon 9. If we will observe this example, in this denominators are same. Okay. So, we have to write here one time denominator and then subtract its numerator. 9 minus 5. Okay. So, 9 minus 5, what we got? 4 upon 9. See, 9 minus 5, 4. And denominator 9. So, what is the answer? 4 upon 9. Okay. Now, let's solve example number 4. Okay. 11 minus 2 upon 3. What it is given? 11 minus 2 upon 3. Now, see, for 11, there is no denominator, means what it is there? 1. Okay. There is no denominator, means 1. What is the denominator? 1. Okay. So, minus 2 upon 3. Now, if you will see, here denominator is 1 and here it is 3. So, we can subtract directly. No. We have to make it same denominator. What we have to do? We have to make the denominator same. So, how we can make the denominator same? By finding LCM. Now, what will be the LCM of 1 and 3? 3 will get the LCM. So, LCM 3. What is the LCM? LCM is 3. Okay, so LCM is 3 means we have to make the denominator 3. So write 11 upon 1. 1 words are 3, 1 threes are 3. So we are multiplying by 3 for the denominator. So same way we have to multiply by 3 for the numerator. Okay, minus 2 upon 3. 3, see, now what we have? Denominator we have to make 3. Here we have denominator 3. So no need to multiply with any number. Or if you will multiply by 1, 3 ones are 3. Again you are going to get the same number. Means 2 ones are 2, 3 ones are 3. So no need to multiply with any number. Why? Understood? Already denominator we have got here 3. Here already denominator 3 is given. Okay. So no need to write or no need to make again, it is 3. Okay, so no need to multiply with 3 for this. So 11 threes are 33, 1 threes are 3 minus 2 upon 3. Okay, so now see, we got denominator same 3, 3. Okay, so write 1's only denominator. We have to write only 1. So 33 minus 2. 33 minus 2, what will get? 31. See, 3 minus 2, 1, 3 as it is. So now this is which type of fraction? Improper fraction. So improper fraction we are going to convert in the mixed fraction. How to convert? See, 3 tens are 30 and 1 31. Means 10 integer 1 upon 3 will get answer C. 3 ones are 3, 1 ones are 3 zeros are 0. Okay. So denominator 3 as it is 3 tens are. So here write 10 whole number part. And see here we got remainder 1 that we have to write in the numerator space. So 3 tens are 30 and 1 31. So 10 integer 1 upon 3 is the answer. Okay. So see here next one example. Fifth one. 8 upon 7 minus 5 upon 8. We have to subtract this. Okay. So if you will observe, denominators are different. These denominators are different. So we need to make it same. So for that, what we have to do? We have to find the LCM. What we have to do? We have to find the LCM. Now if you will observe, 7 and 8, these are co-primes. These are co-primes. So its product, product of 7 and 8 will be the LCM. Okay. If you will not understand this way, find the LCM. 7, here it is 8. We will find the LCM of 7 and 8. Okay. So, 8. 8 is divisible by 2. So, write here 2. 7, write as it is. 7 is prime number. It will not come in any other place. So, 2, 4s are 8. Again, 4 is divisible by 2. So, write here 2. 7 as it is. 2, 2s are 4. Again 2 is divisible by 2. 2 ones are 2. 7 write as it is. Now 7 ones are 7. Write this one as it is. Now what is the LCM? See LCM 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 7. Okay. 2 twos are 4. 4 twos are 8. 8 7 are 56. So what I said, what will be the LCM? Its product will be LCM. Okay, so LCM what we got? 56. So what is the LCM? LCM we got 56. See, you should know to find the proper LCM. If your LCM will come wrong, your answer will come wrong. Okay, so LCM should be the correct answer. Now take fraction 8 upon 7. 7 what's the 56? 7. See, we have to make the denominator 56. Okay, so 7 ones are 56, 7 8s are 56. 7 8s are 56. Now we multiply by 8 for the denominator. So we are going to multiply by 8 for the numerator also. Okay, then write minus sign as it is, then 5 upon 8. 8 ones are 56, 8 7s are 56. Okay, so for numerator also multiply by 7. Now 8 8s are 64, 7 8s are 56 minus 5 7s are 35, 8 7s are 56. Now we got denominator same. See, we got denominator same. Now we can subtract its numerator. Okay. So we got denominator same. So write here one time only. Okay. Then 64 minus 35. We have to subtract its numerator. So subtract this 4 minus 5 is not possible. So take borrow 14 minus 5. 9 we get. Then how much remaining here? 5. 5 minus 3. 2. So what is the answer? 29 upon 56. So what we got answer? 29 upon 56 is the answer. Let's solve question number 3. Find the sum. In that second one example, I will explain you. See, 2 upon 5 plus 1 upon 5 plus 3 upon 5. Now in this if you will observe, denominators are same. So no need to make it same. Okay, so is equal to denominators are same, so write at once only. We have to write one time only and then add its numerator 2 plus 1 plus 3. Okay, we have to add its numerator 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 3, 6. So what is the answer? 6 upon 5. 6 upon 5. Now, if you will observe, this is improper fraction. Why? Because numerator is greater than denominator. So this is improper fraction, so we need to convert in the mixed fraction. How to convert 5 ones are 5 and 1? 6. See here, if you do not understand, do by this way. 5 ones are 5. Okay. 6 minus 5, 1. See, denominator 5. Question, we have to write as a whole number part. And reminder, we have to write in the numerator space. Okay. So now next example, 3. Now these fractions, if you will see, these are mixed fractions. Given mixed fraction will convert in the improper fraction. So how to convert 7 threes are 21 and 1? 22. See, 7 threes are 21. 21 plus 1, 22. So 22 upon 7 plus 7 twos are 14. 14 plus 1, 15. 15 upon 7 plus 7 ones are 7 plus 1, 8. 8 upon 7. You got this in the improper fraction. Now if you will observe, these denominators are same. So no need to make it same. Write here one time only. And now add its numerator 22 plus 15 plus 8. Okay. Now find the sum. 8 plus 5, 13. 13 plus 2, 15. So 5, 1 is carried. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. So 45 upon 7. See, I am showing you 22 plus 15 plus 8. 8 plus 5, 13. 13 plus 2, 15. 2, see, 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. So what we got? 45. Okay. So 45 for 7. Now if you will observe, this is improper fraction. Why it is improper? Because numerator is greater than denominator. So it is improper. So we need to convert in the mixed fraction. See, 45 divided by 7. 7, 6 are 42. 7, 6 are 42. 5 minus 2, 3. 4 minus 4, 0. So see, this 7 denominator plus we have to write 7. Quotient we have to write as a whole number part. 7, 6 are 42. And see, reminder what we got? 3 that we have to write in the numerator space. So 7, 6 are 42. 42 plus 3, 45. So 45 upon 7. 45 upon 7, this improper fraction we convert in the mixed fraction. Okay. Let's solve now next example. 2 plus 3 integer 1 upon 3 plus 2 integer 1 upon 4. Now see here, there is no denominator for 2 means 1. Okay. Then plus. Now this is mixed fraction. We are going to convert in the improper fraction. 3 threes are 9. 9 plus 1, 10. So 10 upon 3. Plus 2 4s are 8. 8 plus 1, 9. So 9 upon 4. Okay. Now what we got? 2 upon 1, 10 upon 3 plus 9 upon 4. Now its denominators are not same. So we need to make it same. So for that we need to find the LCM. For that we need to find the LCM. Now what will be the LCM? LCM will be the 12. See, 3 and 4, these are the co-primes. So its product is equal to its LCM. Even though I am showing. Now for finding LCM, here no need to write 1. Here no need to write 1 because we are not finding the factors for 1. Okay. So 3 and 4. Okay. So 4 is divisible by 2. So here take 2. 3 write as it is because 3 is not divisible by 2. Then 2 2's are 4. 2 2's are 4. Okay. Now again 2 is divisible by 2. So write here 2. 3 write here as it is. 2 1's are 2. Okay. Now 3 is divisible by 3. 3 1's are 3. 1 write as it is. So what is the LCM? LCM is equal to 4 into 2 into 3. So 2 2's are 4. 4 3's are 12. Okay. I told you before only what will be the LCM and how to find the LCM. Okay. So what is the LCM? LCM is equal to 12. Okay. LCM is equal to 12. So 2 upon 1, there is no denominator, means 1. So 1 what's are 12? 1 what's are 12? 1 12's are 12. So multiply by 12 for denominator. So same way we are going to multiply by 12 for the numerator also. Plus 10 upon 3, take 3 what's are 12? 3 4's are 12. So for numerator also multiplied by 4. Okay. Plus 9 upon 4. 4 words are 12. 4 3's are 12. So for numerator also multiplied by 3. Okay. So 12 2's are 24. 12 1's are 12. Plus 10 4's are 40. 3 4's are 12. Plus 9 3's are 27. 4 3's are 12. Okay. Now, denominators we got same. So write here one time only. Now add its numerator. 24 plus 40 plus 27. Okay. 7 plus 6. 7 plus 0. 7. 7 plus 4. 11. Okay. So 1 is carry. 2 plus 4. 6. 6 plus 2. 8. 8 plus 1. 9. So 91 upon 12 we got. So what we got? 91 upon 12. See, here I am showing you addition. 24 plus 40 plus 27. 7 plus 4, 11. 2 plus 4, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. So what we got? 91 upon 12 we got. Okay. Now, 91 upon 12. This is which type of fraction? Improper fraction. So we need to convert in the mixed fraction. So 91 divided by 12. 12 sevens are 84. Okay. So 1 minus 4 is not possible. So take borrow 11 minus 4, 7. Here remain 8. 8 minus 8, 0. So what answer we got? Denominator is 12. Numerator, what we have to write, whole number is here 7. And remainder we got 7, that we have to write as a numerator. Yes. So 7 integers, 7 upon 12. So what is the answer? 7 integers, 7 upon 12. Let's solve question number 4. Solve. 5 plus 2 integer 1 upon 8 minus 3 integer 1 upon 8. Now see, in this example, plus, minus, both operations are given. Okay, so carefully solve this example. Now see, for 5, there is no denominator, means it is 1. See, we have to take 1. No denominator means we have to take it as 1. Plus 8 2's are 16. 16 and 1, 17. So 17 upon 8 minus 8 3's are 24. 24 and 1, 25. 25 upon 8. Now if you will see, denominator, see here it is 8, 8, but here it is 1. So we need to make its denominator also 8. Okay, so what is the LCM in these? LCM is 8. This means we have to make the denominator for this fraction also 8. Already here it is 8 is given. Here also it is there. Only denominator for this fraction it is 1. So we have to make for these fractions denominator 8. Okay. So 5 upon 1. 1 words are 8. 1 8s are 8. So we multiply for denominator by 8. For the numerator also we are going to multiply by 8. Plus 17 upon 8 minus 25 upon 8. Okay. Now you will say, madam, why you are not multiplied? See, 17 upon 8. LCM is 8. We have to make the denominator 8. Already 8 denominator is given. If you want to write in the form of multiplication, you can write. See, we have to make the denominator 8. 8 words are 8. 8 ones are 8. Here we multiplied by 1. Here also we can multiply by 1. Both the ways are correct. Again, you are going to get the same fraction. Minus 25 upon 8. Okay, 25 upon 8. 8 words are 8, 8 ones are 8. So for numerator also multiplied by 1. Okay. At last you are going to get the same fractions. 5 8s are 40. 1 8s are 8. Plus 17 ones are 17. 8 ones are 8. Minus 25 ones are 25. 25 ones are 25. 8 ones are 8. Okay, now denominators we got same. So what we will do first? We'll do first addition. Okay, we have to add these fractions first. So right here 8 denominator is a common. Right here denominator 8 ones only. So 40 plus 17 minus 25. So first what we are going to do, we are going to add 40 plus 17. 40 plus 17, 57. See here, 40 plus 17. What we will get? 57. Okay. So right here, 57 minus 25. Understood? First we add these both the numbers, 40 plus 17. Okay. And then minus 25. 18. Okay. So 57 minus 25, 7 minus 5, 2, 5 minus 2, 3. What is the denominator? 8. Now if you will see, this is which? See, both the numbers. Now see, 32 upon 8 we got. Now in 8 table, 32 it comes or not. So 8 ones are 8, see, 32 upon 8. So 8 ones are 8, 8 fours are 32. So what answer we got for these? 4 upon 1. So 4 upon 1 means only 4. So 4 upon 1 means only 4. See here, 8 4s are 32. Okay, means both the numbers we divided by 8. For numerator, see what we did here. For numerator and denominator we divided by 8. Now those who know directly, they can do directly. Those who don't know what they will do, divided by 8 for numerator and denominator. So what we are going to get, 8 ones are 8 and 4, 8 fours are 32 for numerator. Okay. So what is the answer? 4 upon 1 and 4 upon 1 means only 4. Now let's solve next one example. 6 integer 3 upon 4 minus 4 integer 2 upon 3 plus 1 integer 1 upon 4. Okay. Now this mixed fraction we have to convert in the improper fraction. 4 6 are 24. 24 plus 3, 27. 27 upon 4, minus and give. 3 4 are 12. 12 plus 2, 14 upon 3. Okay. Plus 4 1s are 4 and 1, 5. 5 upon 4. Now if you will observe, see, these and these denominators are same. For this fraction and this fraction we have denominator 4. Okay. But for this fraction denominator is not same. Okay. For this fraction denominator is not same. So we need to make it same. Okay. So to solve this example we have two methods. Either we can do these and these addition first. That way also we can do. See, I am showing with both the methods. 27 upon 4 plus 5 upon 4 and write minus 14 upon 3 at last, because see it is different denominator. So do the addition of this both the fraction. 27 plus 5 minus 14 upon 3. So 27 plus 5, how much we get? 32. 32 upon 4 minus 14 upon 3. Now if you will see, denominators are different, so we need to make it same. So what we will do, can find by LCM. So what is the LCM? See, 4 and 3, 4 prime. So what is the LCM for them? 12. See, what is the LCM for these? 4 and 3. 4 is divisible by 2, so 2 twos are 4. 3 right as it is. Why? Because 3 is not divisible by 2. Okay, now 2, 2 is divisible by 2, 2 ones are 2. Take 3 as it is done. 3, 1 as it is, 3 ones are 3. So LCM what it is? 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3. 2 twos are 4, 4 threes are 12. So what is the LCM? LCM we got 12. Okay. So LCM we got 12 for this. LCM what it is? 12. So we have to make the denominator 12. So 32 upon 4. 4. What's that? 12. 4 threes are 12. So for numerator also multiplied by 3. Okay. Minus 14 upon 3. 3 what's that? 12. 3 fours are 12. So for numerator also multiplied. Then see. Do the multiplication of this. Find the product for 32. Minus 32 multiplied by 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9. So 96 upon 12 minus 14 4s are 56. 14 4s are 56, 3 4s are 12. Okay. So now we got denominator same, so write ones. So 96 minus 56. Okay. So 6 minus 6, 0. 9 minus 5, 4. So what we got? 40 upon 12. 40 upon 12 we got. Then, see, both the numbers are divisible by 4. So what we can do? We can do the lowest term for this. 4 3s are 12, 4 10s are 40. So 10 upon 3 we got. So this is improper fraction. We can convert in the mixed fraction. These are 9 and 1, 10. So we can convert in the mixed fraction. 3 3s are 9 and 1, 10. This is one of the method I have explained you. Or we can solve by this way also. We can solve by this way also. 27. See, up till here same as it is, we have to write. We can do the denominator same. See here, 27 upon 4. Okay. What we got here? LCM. LCM we got 12. Actually, I have explained you for this LCM. LCM is 12. So 4 what's that? 12. 4 3s are 12. So here also multiplied by 3. Okay. Then minus sign. 14 upon 3. 3 what's that? 12. 3 4s are 12. Okay. So multiplied by 4. For the numerator also. Plus 5 upon 4. 4 what's that? 12. 4 3s are 12. So for numerator also multiplied by 3. 7 3s are 81. 27 3s are 81. See, 3 7s are 21. 2 is carry. 3 2s are 6 and 2 8. So 81 upon 12. Okay, minus 14 4s are 56 upon 3 4s are 12. Plus 5 3s are 15. 15 upon 12. Okay, now if this see. Now you have learned the rules of integers. So first you can subtract, then you can add. Or see, we can do one thing. This addition we will do first. 81 upon 12. Plus 15 upon 12, and at last we will do the subtraction. 56 upon 12 minus 56 upon 12. See, we have arranged this. See, first what we did, we took first addition and then we are going to do the subtraction. So 81 plus 15 minus 56. Okay, so denominators we got same, so write as it is, ones only. So first do this addition. 5 plus 1, 6. 8 plus 1, 9. Minus 56 upon 12. Okay. So 96 minus 56. 96 minus 56. 6 minus 6, 0. Okay. 9 minus 5, 4. So what we got? See, 40 upon 12. Now 40 upon 12. Both the numbers are divisible by 4. See, I am showing you 40 upon 12. So divide by 4 for numerator and denominator. Okay, 4 tens are 40, 4 threes are 12. So again you got the same answer. 3 threes are 9 and 1, 10. So both the methods are correct. See which method you feel easy, with that method you can solve these examples.